God bless you all with a gentleman's man.